In this tutorial video, we will show you how to prepare to run code from the DHS program's CodeShare library on GitHub in the statistical software Stata. You must have Stata software in order to be able to run the code. Additionally, this video assumes that users have a basic understanding of Stata software. In our companion video, you can learn how to run the code once you have prepared. For our demonstration, we're going to use the model datasets. They were created strictly for practice and do not represent any country's actual data. For today's example, we will need the women's and men's recode files, also called the IR and MR files, as well as the PDF of tables. I select these three files and click Process Selected Files for Download. Then click here to download the files in a zip file. The DHS program shared code library can be found at github.com/DHSprogram. Though we are using the model datasets, the shared code available on GitHub also works on DHS program survey datasets. To begin, let's click on the Stata repository. You can see all the folders organized by chapter. One way to start using the code in the repository is to download the entire repository on your computer. Click on the code button on the right, and then select Download Zip. This will download a zipped file for the repository. Unzip the folder to begin using the file contents. You must save these files to your project folder or working directory. Make note of where you save the files, as you will need to input this location into Stata later in the video. In this example, we have saved it to the C drive. Please note, if any update is made to the code in the future on the DHS GitHub site, you will need to download the updated code. Once you have unzipped the folder, you will see the same files and folders you saw on the GitHub site. For this demonstration, we will use Chapter 3 as an example. This is the chapter that codes the indicators for respondents' characteristics, or RC. You will see three files. The main file, a file called rc_char.do, and a file called rc_tables.do. Each chapter in the CodeShare library will have a main file and one or more table files. The two-letter acronym for the chapter is used as a prefix for all the file names and indicator names of that chapter. Always start by opening the main file for the chapter. Let's open the main file for the Respondents' Characteristics chapter. Once Stata has opened, we can see a description of the do file at the top. Each do file in the CodeShare library will have a similar description section at the top. The main file lists all the do files that are used to compute the indicators for the chapter. They are organized by dataset type. In this chapter, we use the IR file for women and the MR file for men. Other chapters may use other dataset types, like the PR persons recode, BR births recode, KR children's recode, or HR household recode. To be able to run the code for the entire chapter, you will need to change the paths and select your survey of interest. The first step is to change the directory to your working directory path, which is set using the command CD. This is the path for your project and will be where the results that Stata produces will be saved. You also need to provide the path to where you have downloaded the model datasets or the DHS program survey datasets that you are using in the global called data path. You must download and save the data you want to analyze before running this code. Finally, you need to provide the name of the data files you are using. In this example, we are using the model datasets and provide the IR and MR file names. You only change the name of the data file in quotes for your survey of interest. In order to use the code, you need to provide the file name for each type of file, such as the IR or MR datasets. Here we're only using the IR and MR files. However, if you are not interested in coding the indicators in the MR file, you can comment out that section in the main file using an asterisk. Before running the code for this chapter, it's a good idea to open the do files you are going to run to see which indicators you are producing and if there are any notes you should be aware of. Let's open the rc_char.do file to see its contents. Here we see a description of the file at the top and a list of the indicators produced by the file. This is then followed by the code to produce the indicators, organized by type of file. In this case, we have the code for the IR file, and if we keep scrolling down, we see the code for the MR file. The notes section of the file will tell you if there is anything you should be aware of. In this case, there is a note about the age range used for these indicators, and also a note about country-specific indicators. You can also open the tables do file to know what tables will be produced and the contents of each table. Let's open this file and see. As we can see here at the top, we have the list of tables that will be produced from this do file. To be able to run the tables, however, you will need to install the tabout command if you do not have this already installed in your Stata software. To install tabout, simply write ssc install tabout in your Stata command window. We have finished preparing and now we're ready to run the code. Watch our companion video for step-by-step guidance on how to run the code from the DHS program CodeShare library in Stata.